I have some talent, and I think this room already knows it. I have an idea in mind. If I was gonna do a stage show, big show, it would start with like a dark stage with kind of smoky white light. Then I'll walk up through the shadows to center stage like I am right now. Then I'll be doing my thing, and as I'm going, dancers will descend, two on each side of me, down to the floor.
Oh my gosh.
And then the stage is gonna rise with my dancers around me, and I'll get my last note with a little, and then the dancers will jump off with a big glitter explosion.
Okay, back to planet Earth for
a
moment.
Okay, here we go.
And what are you gonna sing?
I've got New York State of Mind, Billy Joel.
Okay.
It has my own flavor, so you might kind of like that. All right.
Okay, thank you.
Sure.
Sometimes in the movie stars, a fancy cars and a limousine. Reality, you know it's fine with me because I let it slide. And I don't care if it's Chinatown or maybe we'll go up around Riverside. I don't have one little reason, you know, I let them all be heard.
Well, you know what? When you were talking about this, which I thought at the time was this ridiculous concert, which was never going to happen, it was all fantasy, and I'm kind of preparing myself for the worst. And then suddenly we were at your concert.
Wow! That means a lot.
You know what? You love music, and it shows.
I love it.
I love the audition.
That is amazing. Thank you.
Brittany, I thought it was magnificent. It was absolutely amazing. I was thoroughly entertained. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Brittany.
You are completely flawless. You're amazing.
Oh! LA!
Your voice is a song's best friend. Oh. Every songwriter wants a guy like you to sing their song. You are unbelievable.
Thank you so much. That means a lot. Thank you.
I so agree. You sparkle and you ooze of joy when you're singing.
Thank you.
It really is coming from your glow and your eyes and your smile. It makes me want, like, fall in love with you.
Aww, thank you.
Okay, now the serious part. LA, yes or no?
You know what? I love what you do. It's a yes.
Thank you. Brittany?
Definitely yes.
Thank you.
Demi?
One of the easiest yeses I've ever given.
Well, you know what? It also gives me great joy, Jason, to give you the fourth yes. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.